Well, as the saying goes, while we are out cruising, everybody's snoozing. Well, it's an early start for us this morning, and it'd be an early finish. That's at the front as usual, with a cheery morning wave. Yes, very good. Now, this will be an interesting look on things when we get to, or slant on things, should I say. This will be very interesting, because what all the mist is out now, and earlier on in the season, we came through Woodseaves Cutting. Now, if the mist is out through the cutting, it will be a very mystical. It'll be a very mystical sight, and it'll be completely different. A few months ago now it was, when we entered Woodseaves Cutting, going down the Shropshire, and now, in the early morning hours of late summer, we're going back down. This is a ritual for us. We'll never, I don't think this will ever alter, because our marina is this way, so we'll always have to come down the Shropshire. It's very, got a totally different feeling early morning. Totally.
This is nice. This is Woodseaves Cutting. Early morning, misty morning, and we're just chasing the big bird. Off you go. Come on. We've always done this at early morning, just has a lovely feel to it. Last year we did it at, I think it was about 7 o'clock in the evening. Oh, beautiful heron. Whoa, two. Attenborough might want this. Magical, isn't it?
me and Bernadette. Hope you have enjoyed that. That was a very early morning trip on our way back down the Shroppy through the Woodseaves Cutting. Filmed with two cameras, so you will have alternative views as well. So I hope you enjoyed it, because that was a magical trip in the early morning. Truly magical.